politics watch. This is Serpy. No, you may remember a video of an 87 who was fine off POL shot. He had a Glock with an extension magazine. Man, look like him haunted. I can't play the video here, obviously, because I'd be saying my fire off beer rounds. But the individual in that video, his real name, Sanjay Ferguson. Interesting character. Moby 87, long time ma cause beer problem in a St. James, especially in the Granville era. Now here's the thing. Him get caught in some foolishness. He didn't even come out say him did want it at one point. But you see, after him face come out, wanted sign, his family, his sister in particular, went on TVJ News and say nothing no go so. She said, as a matter of fact, I'm going to play this small clip. Now, to see the full video, you can search it on YouTube. The title is Sister of Alleged Wanted Man Refutes Claims. It's a CBM TV video. All credit go to them. Right, you can go check it out. But I'm going to play a small clip just because I want to hear what she say about Sanjay before I tell you about my team. When I tell you about these sisters, mothers, kerosenes, girlfriends, all of them, I want things to hear me describe it. When I tell you about beer face and dry eyes, some of them are, they would look at the camera and go up on national TV and swear for them family and them man with them nose, a stone cold murderer. Listen up.
In the publication of the list, this woman wants to set the record straight that her brother is not a wanted man, nor is he a gang leader or a gang member.
He's easily influenced, I can say that, but he's not a violent person, very kind-hearted, very respectable person, and people know in his community know and love him. He grew up in a good family. We have good values in our family, and we've never, had this type of stuff happen to us, but I know that he's in a lot of company, just like a lot of other young men, and but I guarantee you he's not a violent person.
If Bearface was a person, if Dry Eye was a person, see, this is why I don't care about your tears. I know when it comes down to these kerosenes and these beloved sisters and beloved mothers, and because it's usually the females who are defending them like this. Let's just be honest. Usually. I know them probably can't stomach me, but I can't stomach them either. The feeling is mutual. Because I'm in company TV, come tell you this. Everybody from Granville know who Sanjay Ferguson. The youth is a long time 87 for him young. What when you say the PR agent? Go watch, let me say, all credit. Right, to see them TV, I feel them clip, go search feed for yourself. It's a much longer video, right, when you can. I just hear about Sierra talk. Right, sister of alleged wanted man refutes claims. YouTube it, right, and watch it for yourself. And then, think about Omega Teller now. You see him, Sanjay, the one in the hot up, maybe hot up Granville. Take away himself after the place get too hot. Ghana Fern. With the same foolishness, gone off foreign like him thinks I still mobby him there. Gone off foreign like him thinks at Jamaica where majority of the people them unarmed and you can just do what you want to people and go on with your business. Well then fixing business over there. Go up on robbery ops and well, the robbery went wrong. Well, for him that is. Cause him it literally backfire upon. Get it? Backfire upon. See, when 87s like him to Jamaica, all kind of slackness is tolerated and, usually them are the only ones that have the weapons and them can do what them feel like. Right? Them get used to that culture, them get used to that lifestyle, then them go foreign, well, especially Uncle Sam place. And them realize, oh, and I saw it work? Oh, it work like how? Maybe it work? Uh-oh, too late. So now, him loved ones would last way for him. I plan him own, send off. But in way already, play stupid games and win stupid prizes. See now the video when time I fire off him bag while shot in the dark. When him turn on and face the camera, he can just sit it up with them in my eye. You can hear it in them voice. You'd haunted. But see, one thing we stand up in the dark and fire up beer rounds. The next thing when time somebody challenge you. It often doesn't end well for the 87. So this is a case of long run short catch, because when him left Jamaica he probably thinks a year. Him get away from all the things him want do in a mobile. Nothing now come catch up back with him. JCF now go hold him. Even though he was a major player right in the 2018 Flavor Pagwan. Remember there was even a 13-year-old who lose them life. He didn't get called up and all kind of things. Let me say him take away himself. And you know these 87s already. All when time them left Jamaica and had the opportunity to start fresh, them still go right back to the same foolishness. Mobile police them can tell you all about this youth, you know. Serious violence producer. Long time violence producer. That's why it's so amazing, right, that this youth relative go up on the people them camera, go up on the people them TV station, go tell them say she can guarantee he's a violent person. So you know she was probably very embarrassed when the video come out to them. I fire for much shot, right, and I go on like say him thinks say some cowboy show him, you know. You see, let me tell you about these Kerosenes and these relatives who always jump out, right, and claim that the whole world is against them, beloved relative. Right. Sometimes all I have to do is sit back and watch the relative embarrass them. Because then come out there and swear for the relative, and the next thing you know, picture come out, video leak, showing relative a fire, have more shot, right, and have much rifle, and then next thing you know, them gone quiet. So, that happened. Sister jump out and defend him. Video come out. No, no. I want to show her release another statement. Because remember, she tell CVM so she can guarantee say he's not a violent person. Even though the youth name Stinker Mobile, too much crime. And gone all a foreign with the crime. See there, come dead now. Look run out. See, now for the time when time you know, defend on the beloved criminal relative, I think that's something good, you know, all you do is speed up them demise. Because by not checking the behavior from early, and being an apologist for criminal behavior, it make them only get worse and worse and worse. Because them know them always have a base to go back to. The base being either them kerosene or them mother or them sister or whoever. They know, alright, push come to shove, me can make the call. Alright, push come to shove, me can go over here to go lay low. They know them on that support system. 87s need a support system. That support system help pay for their lawyer fee, help hide them, help lock weapons, etc., etc. And I know Jamaica is slowly and surely realizing the role that this support staff play in a criminality. You get to the point now where people just appoint them out. Every time something comes to 87, and then we see them beloved relative or them beloved girlfriend come tell me all the sad story in the world, and make I tell we say of all the people in the community are just them alone, the police and my pressure, right? And them alone the police ma look for, right? There's this huge conspiracy between JCF, JDF, FBI, CIA, everybody, MI5, right? Delta Force and Navy SEALs, right? Working together to fight against Fidem look relative, who is so important, right? This hell of a conspiracy of a plan against them. It's complete madness. But as I say many times, them do it because them know the culture. They know say Jamaica have a CSS culture. Right. And when the CSS send the things like that, they immediately respond. The wicked man, look what where my pressure the youth for. Where them CSS don't even have to know the youth name now. Right. Them not have to know say the youth come from certain part of Granville and everybody people afraid of him and know him dangerous. CSS just wanna see the sister, the kerosene come out and start ball. Especially the mother. Don't make the mother come out. At them time, the CSS needs to get weak. Right. That's all them need to see. And them jump up ready to help defend. Them not defend the victims, them. I call them defend the 87s, you know. When them see, when certain things happen to the victims, them say, boy, I saw a thing go. Right, these things happen, we have to just, you know, be careful and, you know. Right, they're very vague. When it comes down to defending the 87, nobody even talk about the 90 and the 116, just the 87. They get so passionate. They start telling about somebody who them know, who did know somebody who live next door to somebody and go to school with somebody who I see them, so this is happening to them and one bag of foolishness in the PPAs. But I said the good thing is, sometimes all you have to do is sit back and watch the same 87 and embarrass them. Sanjay Ferguson played a stupid game and he won a stupid prize. Gone are the people in the country with the foolishness. And now his days are no more. Don't be surprised if you see the same relative come on, come tell you back another sad story. Because if them can stay brazen, go up on CBM because they can guarantee they can survive them personalize. Then I wouldn't be surprised if you see a next PR campaign. Anyway, let me leave this one right here, so. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. As I said, look out for your video dropping shortly after this one. For those of you who are interested, link is in the description. Very straightforward process. Everything is explained. Just click the link and you will see. PIA, you don't know, more life. Vulture squad, stay circling. Bless.